vintage grades.
Those are vintage grades?
Yeah.
I see.
5 vintages. So.
Really? Because we have 2 bottles of 1836 vintage grades Azu Essentia.
Not just Azu.
No, five. Azu Essentia?
No.
1834.
Yeah?
Yes. Yes, older than you.
Yeah.
And the level is about the same.
Maybe.
Because my bottles are about the same level.
Yeah?
Right here.
Yes?
Yes. So these are the oldest bottles in this cellar. From the Windisch Greats estate in Saros Patak. We have 2 bottles of this same estate, but they're older than these. We have 2 bottles of Azu Essentia from 1834. What year is this? Are these two?
It's 1868.
And Windisch Greats was very interesting because the one of the 19th century Windisch Greats was the last Austrian commander, the governor in Italy. And he controlled everything from Milano to Venice down to the Romagna. And still today in the Marche, there is a dish which is called Vincis Grassi, which is the Italian pronunciation of Windisch Greats, because they were Austrian nobles. Which is a type of lasagna because it was named in his honor. He liked the dish very much. You used to sell the bottles with the mold on them.
Yeah.
In a wooden box.
Yeah.
Because we bought Azu Essentia 57 like mm-hmm. that. Good. Janusz?
Thank you very much.